for people from all over the world to come and experience ki hum log kya kya kar sakte hain, and for our people to get that global exposure. So bas ye, I think it's a meeting of minds and hearts which will hopefully be very very productive, because jaise hamare pradhanmantri ji kehte aa rahe hain ki make in India, so I think there's a lot that India can offer, and we are offering it to people the world over through this Make in India Week.
This is a major event connected with the Make in India Week, which is one of the most fantastic initiatives taken by Prime Minister Modi and the government of Maharashtra. I conducted the inaugural dinner, and a lot of people connected with Make in India are here to meet each other, to celebrate the evening, but more importantly, to talk about how India can exercise its influence abroad as an extension of its soft power.